set up a three-chord blues progression, real standard, real simple. So I can show you how that scale works. I'm just going to start playing the notes in that scale at random with the rhythm that I'm playing.